just fell out, what am I? So I can remember in my childhood coming to the Shawana School for Girls. I'm 6 years old. I'm all excited about the alphabet. I polished my white shoes. I sharpened my pencils. I'm all eager to hear. But all through those days, in my Machbarot, all I wrote was comments by the sages, never ever a comment by a woman. And that is why I will read the first blackboard. I begin, turning in my notebooks on the 54 chapters of the 5 books of Moses, searching for any notes I could have taken in my school days at the Shalava School for Girls in Borough Park and the Midrasha High School in Borough Park. Notes on the words of my foremothers and their daughters and their daughters' daughters' daughters. As it is written, Veshinatem Levanecha, and you shall teach this to your children. But in lesson after lesson, on the 54 chapters, there was no woman's commentary for me to write down, no woman's principle or benediction for me to memorize. I turned side to side. I turn the pages from side to side. My head blank, the pages blank. I say, well, let there be white, for it is good if only to acknowledge what we will never know. There Yosher, there Minhagim, there Tefillah, there Beit Din, there Chachma, there Bina, there Da'at, there Dveikut. Dear Yirat Shamayim, all that legacy that never made it to the blackboards for me to copy in my notebooks. I did this in the Brandeis University, showed this piece, and in the Aldrich Museum in Connecticut. And I used journals then, because it continued in Midrasha, it continues to this day. There are no notes for us to look at in any notebooks. This is our Yerusha, lost. And I think we should just for a minute acknowledge that it is lost. We lost our Yerusha, a very precious Yerusha. Well, so that's my notebooks. Yeah. Now the second installation, moving ahead, can this be my